this beautiful desert, and I felt the Lord wanted me to build an altar and make a covenant with Him. So I built this altar behind me and worshiped the Lord in the desert. Love it.
I will allure her. I will win her back. I will lead her into the desert and speak tenderly to her there. As I was worshiping God by calling out His names, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Tsidkenu, Father, Papa, Daddy, He said, of all the names you call me, my favorite is Father, Papa, Daddy. People ask me why I'm so blessed and so highly favored. This is why. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a future and a hope. And you will seek me and find me if you seek me with all your heart, and I will be found by you, declares the Lord. I will worship the Lord all my days, in the valleys, in the deserts, and in the mountains. I will shout His praise. He is my God, my loving Father, my Savior, my Redeemer, and my soon coming King. I will worship Him forever.